What is up, guys? My name is Muraz and I'm back with another video. So today is just going to be simple and straight to the point. For the first time ever in my university life, I'm going to cook. Hey! Right, so let's get into it. I'm here with our boy Yush, and I'm here with T, and I'm here with Brent.
You good?
Oh, just gonna see how this is gonna pan out. So, mom, dad, look, me, I'm a healthy person.
Yeah, make sure they see this.
Like, I'm a healthy person, like, really, legit. Like, look at me, like, I'm healthy, I'm safe.
I hope you're gonna cut that.
I don't even know where you're sitting at. Like.
I'm healthy, and I'm just gonna show you guys how it is at this new place I'm at now. All right. For starters, we're looking for a bowl, actually. You don't even need an explanation. I'm just that person, right? So before I exclamate anything, I'ma just get cracking. You guys, bro. Hey, bro. Let's get cracking. What? How do I crack these things? Ah, gee, we're just gonna do it the old-fashioned way. A lot of hens laying these eggs. And this is what you call a scramble phenomenon. Feathers up in here. So these oaks was alive. You probably just turn the heaters up, make the bill go up. So tongue out, but I have chicks up in here now. Now talking about the ones with feathers. You know?
Big man, thing, you.
Cause me, I've never seen a girl before. You know, I've just been at home. You know, just living life. You know, I know nothing. I'm just sorry.
It's more so like issue on man.
You see me, she better shut up, be talking like some. Until it's all yellow, you know. I don't know what color this is, but it's like a yellow item. Hey guys, step four. We put the whole thing. We put. Yes! Can you play some nice music for this guy? Alright, thank you. Alright, so now we got some nice music going on. You heard him. We're gonna put the whole carton of milk. How many liters? Is this like 1 liter? Yeah. So while you guys are busy partying, getting completely taken out of your mind, we drink water. Water. Safe water.
So it's 1, 2.
Vodka.
1, 2.
Yeah, it's full. Then when you pour this entire thing into the item, this entire item just goes in here. Like this, right. Now we pour water in the item. Now what's next? Step 7. Yeah.
Mix it really well because it's very runny. Yeah, so we're probably just going to do it the old fashioned way. Maybe we don't be casata.
Fill me.
Big thick now. You know what else it is? I know a lot of thick things, but I'm not getting cancelled today. I know a lot of thick things in it, but I'm not getting cancelled. Never, ever.
Yeah. Oh. Strict. And a little more like that. And with that, with that, cross over. Let it slide, let it. Not too much oil in. Because you don't want that stuff.
Put them back on. Next set of pans.
A few moments later.
Muraz, yeah. As you can see, we're done here. But on this, we're done here. So now me, I'm just gonna dig in because, yeah, I don't even know the last time I saw food, man. But my man, I made pancakes. It's 11:30 in the evening. I had pancakes at night, you know. Just like our future likes his cheesecake.
Cake at nighttime, real late at night. Cheesecake could do, man. Top it up before you go to sleep.
Sensational.
Sensational.
Come with me, let me show you how they look. Straight. Are yours truly? Company. I'm just calm like that, bro. And sort of, you know, as a cameraman, you know, appreciate that. But yo, Ames, I'm gonna dig in. It was just a little short video to get you guys riled up before I get into the real stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching, innit? I'm still the best chef.
Nice.